What's up guys, Mammy Gamer back with another awesome video. Today, I'm opening up a new Beyblade, and to be honest, I just got out the store from buying it, so I figured I'd go ahead and unbox it in the car. I'm opening up Drain Fafnir, green recolor. So guys, you see this is Drain Fafnir 7 Cross Survived. It's a really cool recolor. Let's go ahead and look at the back of it. I really like this new recolor of it in different parts. Let's see, here the gimmick shows that it's rubber collision bumpers, so literally when it hits the rubber, it's gonna steel spin and it'll spin faster. Then the left spin stamina type, which I'm guessing just means it's gonna have a lot of stamina. Alright, here now onto the stats. It has one attack, one burst, three defense, two agility, eight weight, which is understandable, it's pretty heavy bait, and nine stamina, which I guess I should have figured, it's Drain Fafnir. Alright guys, I really like this recolor. You see it's bursting right run up here. So yeah, let's go ahead and open it up. Give me 1 second to open this up. Hold on a second. Alright, this is the instruction manual. Don't need that right now. Second, let me get my dog at the video. Get out. Alright, this is the ripcord and launcher, but you've seen that plenty of times, so you don't need to worry about that. Alright, let's get into the actual bay. Start off with the driver. Oops, sorry. Okay, this is the Survive driver. It's pretty cool. Looks like it might have a lot of stamina. Okay, next. Let's scorch this in its frame. Alright, hold up. Let me just take the forces off the frame. Oh, hold on a second, guys. Okay, here we go. Okay, the forge disc is 7, and I actually already have a 7 disc from the Legends Prize, and I unboxed in one of my previous videos. So it's decently heavy like the other one. And the frame is called Cross. Yeah, it's pretty good. So 7 Cross. So just put that back in. Alright, now on to the energy layer itself. Okay, here's the energy layer. Drain Fafnir. Green recolor. I really love this recolor, guys. You can see the rubber contact points right here. There are 3, so that makes it really good. Let's have a look at the back. Oh yeah, and anyone who wants the code, that's right there. So you can have a look at there. The back looks pretty cool. I really love this bay. It's really cool, so I'm gonna go ahead and put the bay together. Alright, here we go. I need to move this up here too. Huh. Feels pretty tight. Yeah, I think this bay might perform pretty well. But yeah, I'm definitely going to do some battles on this. I'm also going to be doing some battles with the Doom Sizer unboxing for you video. I'll probably be putting it up against this Drain Fafnir in one of my next